This is the biggest mistake you make when you're cooking. Have you ever gone online to your Pinterest boards to look for a recipe that you've made a million times and then all of a sudden it's gone? It is the worst feeling in the world. Hopefully you remember it, but if you don't, it's a lesson to you that you need to write down your recipes. And a cute recipe book helps.